go this way first. I'm not fighting them gunny things with a sword. It's annoying. King's hideout. He's a very important character. Surprisingly, no Atler in here. Good. Got a map and magic crystal. That's a good start. Ah, and a treasure key. And you're both deaded. In fact, no, we need to stay as you, because there's a jump to make. Alley-oop! Alley-oop! I'll just take that gunny out. And you get stuck back into it, Harry. Boom, one hit kill. Stop trying to hit me with your whips. I've been there and done that. And all I got was his lousy t-shirt. Let's see what this one is. Oh, we don't want that one. We don't want that one. That's a sucky one. Boom. Headshot. Wind. Useless. I'm going to have to fight you, aren't I? I'm just thinking this should sort of power up our weapon. Ah, good, I've got gems attached to it. I'd forgot I'd already attached them. Okay, so it needs attack. Oh, it needs a lot of fish. Right, okay. I'm tempted. Am I right in thinking? That brings Mimic up, that brings Fire up, but it's Ice that we need. Well, if we put all that on it... No, we don't want that. We'll leave that as it is for now. When we actually go out again, I'll get some proper items for it. Boom! Those bubbles move very slow, folks. Just be wary of them. If they hit you, it hurts. Four more enemies, and I've just realised I haven't got the exit. Have I got the exit item? Nope, no exit item this time. Stop hiding in your shell, you douche. Nice. Yeah, nice. Lots of these little things can be sold, you see. or the like, sort of attack plus one or something. Level complete though, so let us leave, and I've got to use you to jump over the ravine. And Ali, ooh. I'm sick of them things. Hey, we've got a prison. That sounds nice. Hello, dirty mimic. I wish you'd actually just pump out some better items to be giving us here. I really do. And you're dead. Alley-oop. Alley-oop. Ah, nice. Exit item acquired. Say, hopefully that'll be the magical crystal. Seems to be quite a few Atler on this level. Now if you've noticed, those plants are slightly faster. The other ones we've fought have been. Let's see what this one is. Pump with energy. Not a bad one. Oh, what did the Marden Guerrerian say? Poison, thank you very much, Marden. Bandit slingshot. Rubbish. We've had like hundreds of them. But oh well. I mean, it's good later on that we can just like, when we've got hundreds of power-up powder, we can like power up a weapon and basically have the steel ability on it if it doesn't already. Hey, a Mimi! Can use that. Right. Pretty sure this is the map. Of course it is, it's the only thing left. Water surface. And out we go again. Whether it's just me imagining it, we do seem to be clearing this level relatively quick. Ah, okay. Limited zoom. Oh, Dran's feather. Useful treasure fawns. See, funds increase a little, and they basically double. I never understand that why it says it like that. Air in my face, never good. And another one bites the dust. Gonna say, I bet there's a few mimics in here. Don't you hit me, you little douche. Boom! Now, is this a key door? Yes, it must be. Oh, these are going to be mimics. I knew they would. Map. Nope, a minion. Now, problem with that is that that hasn't got anything equipped, really. That I'm going to have to leave, I think, folks, and actually go get some more... some more gems that I can actually use. So I'm going this way. Probably better to go south, I think. Ah, yes, that was a good guess. Ah, nice. Exit item acquired. Map or the... Oh, never mind. Thunder. Well, we know any sort of chests now, two of them have got to be the map and the magical crystal, so it's not too much point, really, playing around. I might actually leave yet, just thinking about it, because what I could do is... just go to the next level. Play it as Harry, as I don't think his weapon's up to full yet. Limited zone again? What is it this time? Oh, it's the thirsty one again. Fair enough. Yeah, there's two power-up areas in here. Okay, we don't want that one. That's a sucky one. You nearly gooed me then, sir. So that's two bad ones in that room. I think not. Oh, okay. Guess the trap. It's an explosion. Thank you, Marden. Ooh, battle axe. Always check it for the durable status, which is randomly placed on certain weapons. Yep. Didn't have it. It's so rare to find the durable ability, it's not even funny. Boom! 230 damage, folks, just did to that guy. Ah, Gyrons!